Round three. Might be round three there. It is, I can just join that. That's round one. All right, I'll create a game. Middle number one. Move fast, fast.
And these quotes from Reverend Billy Graham are so rich, and everyone's focusing on what a life, what a legacy. I just can't get over how many amazingly wise things one person has been able to say. Clearly, God.
All right. Through him. Club set, foam ball, thick turf. Club set, 88 driver.
Today, after all, is the tomorrow you worried about yesterday.
Thank you.
music encourages you.
It definitely encourages your heart.
The words inspire you.
Every day, I just feel so inspired.
The spirit keeps you.
There's just that personal connection.
Because you are love. Your encouraging PR.
The light of the world. You step down into darkness. Open my eyes. Let me
your encouraging PER on 90.5 WPER Fredericksburg, Richmond, 89.9 WPIR Culpeper, WBTJ HD3 Richmond, a positive alternative radio station.
Thank you.
Tell me why we're divided. If we're gonna fight,
encouraging, P-E-R. There was something so beautiful and extraordinary that happened at LAX Airport 4 days ago when a pregnant mom had a toddler who lost it. And if you're a mom or a dad, you maybe had those moments where you've done everything you can and you're in public. And this mom was just hoping, you know, traveling alone with her child, just hoping to get on the airplane. But it was bad. He was running between the seats. He was crying. He was on the floor throwing a tantrum. And she tried everything. Eventually, she just gave up and sat next to him crying. And that's when something beautiful and extraordinary happened. Women from around the waiting area, one by one, got up and surrounded her in a circle and began to sing to her child. And they gave her water, and they got her sippy cup out of the diaper bag, and she got encouragement, and she made it on her flight. And I just wanted to say how beautiful, how extraordinary, when people come around us, when we have encouragement more than anything else. I'm thankful that mom got what she needed.
Oh, what I would do to have the kind of faith it takes to climb out of this boat. Onto the crashing waves, step out of my comfort zone, into the realm of the unknown where Jesus is, and he's holding out his hand, but the waves are calling my name and they laugh at me, reminding me of all the times I tried before and failed, the way they keep on filling me. Time and time again, for the devil wins. The devil wins. But the Lord is so true. Our friend is friend so weak. The Lord is so true. Why do not be afraid? And the Lord is so true. Jesus is for my glory. Out of all the voices.
encouraging PER.
I was feeling that breeze, singing like a song through the tall oak trees. It was just another summer night, had to be the last thing on my mind. You hit the mark. To undo me, but you love me enough to pursue me.
Just heard my favorite song.
There's always one of your favorite songs playing, and finding something new is just a click away when you download the Encouraging Radio app in your app store. Thank you.
always for listening and for letting us be a part of your evening on your encouraging PER. Sometimes God answers prayers in very astounding ways, like you're about to hear in this story. By the way, if you want to share a story about your life, you can call 844-8-WOW-GOD.
My name is Julie, I'm 28 years old. This is back when I was first started out college. I was struggling with money, and I received a check that would help pay for college, but I misplaced it, and I needed to turn it in that very next day. So I prayed and went to bed, and I woke up the next day with a check from Clarkson, and I was able to answer that check. So that really astounded me because God is so good.
You see, you know I'm better, but
Happened. Oh shoot, I forgot to change the size. Sorry. I realized someone was cut off the video. Oh well.